Nie siedzi tego. Te chuje.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man.
Republic. As your father left us.
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side. To see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more. It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting.
Move!
Watch out! Oh, coming through!
Shame enemies.
Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras.
Yes, ma'am. I hope she does too.
This is heavily guarded.
Find anything?
No, not yet.
Hey, wait! Any clue?
Ayu.
Hey. Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then... well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy! I do not ask your assistance.
Thank you.
letter on fine papyrus. Sophronios. Yet another man made butcher. A pitiful end to a pitiful existence. I will tell Liras of this if I see her again.